Hello, I'm Michael with Teledyne FLIR. Today I would like to show you the out-of-box experience with the A400 and A700 Science Kits. These are the latest solutions from FLIR for accurate, non-contact temperature measurements in R&D applications. Inside the box, you will find the thermal camera with the standard 24-degree lens installed. You can see the thermal optics at the center of the lens and the visible lens towards the circumference of the housing. Only professional science kits will have the visible camera enabled. Rotating the focus ring will allow for manual focus control, but you also have the option of controlling the focus remotely through software. Threaded holes on all four sides make it easy to install while providing some mounting flexibility. On the back, you'll find connections for digital data streaming and camera control over gigabit Ethernet. This connection also supports PoE, or power over Ethernet. If you would rather directly power the camera, a separate power input is available, which also supports some digital I/O functions. There's a connection for Wi-Fi antenna and a connector for serial communications. And lastly, we provide caps for each connector to protect from dust and dirt. In the case, you'll also find a download card for FLIR Research Studio software with a 1-year license key. You'll find some documentation containing the calibration certificates and a getting started guide. You'll also find a gigabit Ethernet PoE injector with plugs to fit various global regions, an M12 to RJ45 adapter pigtail, a 2-meter M12 to RJ45 Ethernet cable, a 2-meter Cat6 Ethernet cable, and a 2-meter cable with an M12 connector and flying leads to support directly powering the camera and digital I/O functions. If you purchase either the A400 or A700 Professional Science Kit, it will also come with a Wi-Fi antenna. The cameras with both the standard and professional kits automatically include FLIR Macro mode. This is a feature that allows you to reduce the minimum focus distance of the camera, achieving better spatial resolutions. On the A400, you can achieve a minimum spatial resolution of 101 micrometers per pixel. And on the A700, you can achieve a minimum spatial resolution of 50 micrometers per pixel. In addition, the professional version of the science kits included the 2x macro lens. This is a lens that allows for even smaller minimum spatial resolutions, as small as 24 micrometers per pixel on the A700. First, uninstall the 24-degree lens by rotating the lens counterclockwise and removing it from the assembly. You can then insert the 2x lens and twist the ring back in the clockwise direction until the two lines on the lens line up, and then the macro lens will be ready to use.